collecting some Cole's little shops. And they are collectible. This is the collector's case season 2. And this is the apron and shopping bag set. Shopping trolley. So we just paid, and now we put all of the stuff in a bag, and I'm holding this basket because they won't fit in the bag.
Welcome to Funteev!
Hi guys! Today I went to Cole's and guess what I found? I found Cole's little shop 2. Today I'm gonna open the collector's case and 7 of the Cole's little shop packet. Before I start opening them, make sure you subscribe and hit that like button. Let's go. Okay, now I'm gonna open the Cole's Little Shop 2 collector's case. Okay, now I'm gonna open the collector's case. So, how am I gonna open it? Oh, right here. Whoa. Open it up and see. Wow, look at it. Okay, now I'm gonna open the Cole's Little Shop packets. Let's open the first one. It feels flat. And it's the gift card. Now let's put it in the collector. Black beans. And right next to the condensed tomato. Have a look at it. It's the second last one. What could it be? What? It's Chobani Flip Yogurt. And let's put it in the collector's case. Here it is. And now time for the last.
Wow, do you know why we're so lucky in this video?
Why?
Because we got 7 different collectibles, which means we're 7 steps ahead for our next video to get the whole set of the cult mini collectibles too.
So that's all for today, and don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button.